carpenter by trade. What he built was sturdy, expertly made. Now he's building a kingdom, not made by human hands. And when everything else crumbles, he's gonna stand, stand, stand.